will be late.
Okay, I need to finish my school budget report for the state.
Gwen?
Hi, Mrs. Kosa.
The copier upstairs needs new toner. And it's jammed. I tried to pull out paper, but this is all I got. Oops.
Thanks, Mrs. Kosick. I'll take care of it.
I'm sorry.
It is what it is, kiddo.
Thanks, Gwen.
Gwen, do you have Hannah's mom's sister's phone number? Hannah forgot her school project.
Let me think. The number is 908-232-5555. I think that's it.
How does she do that?
Gwen! My bus for the school trip didn't come.
Did you schedule the bus company for the trip, Mr. Paradise?
Was I supposed to do that?
Is it just me? I'll call Global and send two buses immediately.
Thanks, Gwen. Oh, there's no good candy left. You know when Nan keeps the chocolate?
Goodbye, Mr. Paradise.
Gwen?
Oh, hi, Mr. Bolton.
Hi, I have these papers for Bolton's Bank Street Bolton. It's ready for the goldenrod.
Thanks, Mr. Bolton. Set it on the pile.
Hi, Gwen.
Hi, Mrs. McGarry.
Well, I got these CDs for Kid TV, so I was wondering if I just bought them. So here's the receipt. Can you take care of it?
Sure thing, Mrs. McGarry.
Thank you so much. I'll be back in 2 hours. Gwen?
Hi, Mrs. Conklin.
Oh, do you have any more green construction paper? We're making Christmas trees.
I'm sure you are. Isn't there any in the supply closet?
No, I checked. John told me to ask you.
We have a little saying around here, Mrs. Conklin. If we don't have it, then we don't need it. Why don't you just finger paint the trees green with the new tempera paint I just bought?
Brilliant! Thanks, Gwen!
Hey, what's up? I have this ice cream cake to deliver for my daughter. It's like I have my nail appointment right now. So, yeah, alright. Hold on 1 second. Hi, Mrs. Phillips. This cake is for my daughter's birthday party.
Ice cream cake? How will it stay cold? It's 10 a.m.
Alright, hold on 1 second. Do you have a freezer? Oh, yeah, do you have forks, plates, and spoons? And the clowns and the balloons are becoming around 2 p.m. Gotta run. All right, ta-ta, thank you. My nails are horrible. All
right, bye. Mrs. Phillips, may I please have a Band-Aid? Mrs. Phillips isn't in her office, and I have a cut.
Where, honey?
Right here. Right there. It's like so little, but it's right there. It's little, it's red. Yeah.
I think you'll be just fine. You can go back to class. It's all right. Bye-bye. Hi. May I help you?
My teacher sent me.
Yes, and what do you need, sweetie?
I don't know.
Do you need something?
I'm not sure.
Okay. How about this? Why don't you go up to your teacher and ask them to write me a note?
A note about what?
What's that you got there?
Oh, here's a note for you.
Thanks.
Bye-bye.
Good morning, Mrs. Phillips. Can you heat up my lunch? It's totally not hot enough.
I don't think so, darling.
But my mom said I can heat it up at school if it wasn't hot enough.
I think you'll be just fine. Enjoy your lunch.
But...
Say hi to your mom for me.
Okay. Good afternoon, McKinley School. Mrs. Phillips speaking.
Hi, Mrs. Phillips. This is Mrs. Sunshine.
I'm calling because my son Daydream in Mrs. Wiggins' class will be out for the next 2 weeks. We're going on a cruise! Isn't that exciting?
Exciting?
Anywho, can you fax all my son's homework to the boat? Thanks!
Alright, I'll leave a note for Mrs. Wiggins.
Get a grip.
Mrs. Phillips, I have cafe day money for my son.
It was due 2 weeks ago, Mr. Smith.
Oh, really? I didn't get that memo.
Well, we emailed it to you, and we also sent home 3 reminders. The last one was the necklace the kids wore around their necks.
I was supposed to read that?
Yes.
Oh, okay. I guess I'll have to pay in cash instead of a check then, huh?
All right.
Thank you.
Gwen, I need to schedule an observation with Mr. Bone. Do you know when he's available?
I need to schedule the pre-observation, the observation, the post-post. It's too much that a woman can handle. Here are my available times.
Okay, Mrs. Daly. I'll schedule right away. Let me get his calendar.
Thanks, Gwenny. Love ya. Mean it.
Excuse me, Mrs. Phillips? Mrs. Phillips, hello? Mrs. Phillips? It's me, Mr. Hickey. Gwen. Gwen, up here. Gwen. Gwen, I'm going to be out tomorrow for a conference, so can you get me a sub?
Oh, hello, Mr. Hickey. Didn't you use the ASOP system?
Was that an important detail?
You know, you're a real pain in the patookie, Mr. Hickey. I'll call for you.
Yes! Thanks, Gwen. And can you get me Ellen Shapiro?
Get a grip, Mr. Hickey.
Gwen, are you busy?
Am I busy? Am I busy? Yes, I'm busy. Ah, retirement. A time to relax. Nothing but peace and quiet. What do you all want? I'm retired now.
We know, but we wanted to say happy retirement!
Some pretty face beside a train, and it's not easy.